Good stick there by Lukanen on Stefan Nason. A dangerous player around the net. Here he is again with a chance, and he scores! Stefan Nason puts it over the blocker, and the Devils have broken the seal on the new season. Fond memories to return to only a couple of months later.
Sure.
Here's now Mercer chasing down a puck in the corner. Dawson Mercer throws it through. Goes all the way to the point. Siegenthaler, Kovacevic, he throws through traffic. Kovacevic fires one, and it looked like it was deflected on the way in.
Devils top 10 in the league in comeback wins last year, and they were right near the top of the league in comeback wins 2 years ago.
Well, I may be biased, but I hope not.
Still into the blue line. Connor, a spinning shot, took a turn and saved me. Rebound, score! Nico Hischier fires it in! It's 3-0! Brendan Dillon whacks at this one. Extra attacker is out. Net is empty. Puck is trickled forward. Paul Connor puts it away. Connor. Mercer back to Seamus Casey again. Eric Halla holds 45 seconds left on the power play. Halla from a sharp angle. Casey has all kinds of space. Toe drag and scores!
Wow.
Seamus Casey's first career goal is a masterpiece.
Good job by Halla. And Nason play a little catch. Halla finds Casey. Watch this. Look at that little pullback. Get it, finds himself a little.
Dahlin throws it to the high slot, knocked away by Cotter, turned back over, but slips out. Jack Hughes working one-on-one with Samuelson. He finds Cotter to the front. Oh! Paul Cotter from Jack Hughes. Devils in front.
Won that puck retrieval and then found Timo Meyers in the slot for a shot. That's a, you know, it's going to be interesting to watch to see if that's something consistent.
Look at that pass from Hughes to Brady. Streaks in. He runs. Oh!